Got to go to the Festival of San Fermín in Pamplona, Spain, where they have the annual running of the bulls, and every morning they let bulls out in the streets, and there they are, and that's right about where I was, folks, as those bulls go thundering by, and you're just running as fast as you can, trying to get out of their way. A great experience, all in all.
When you look at that video now, what do you think?
Well, you know, we've been watching it at my desk tonight, trying to see myself in there from Friday morning's run, and I honestly think, what was I thinking? I didn't know how dangerous it was going to be, and so I'm really glad to be back in one piece.
We're glad to have you back.
Thank you very much.
How far do you think you had to run, actually?
I probably only ran about 300 yards, because it goes like that, and so you get out in advance of them, and you're only really next to them for about 10 seconds.
But that's enough.
And then they're gone. Most frightening 10 seconds of your adult life, but still.
We're glad you're back. All right.